On Friday, British Prime Minister David Cameron told the United Nations General Assembly that recent revolts seen across the Arab world are a massive opportunity.
I can smell hashish. I can smell drugs. Turn that, mate.